You have walked into situations not knowing that your very life, your very existence was at stake. If I could see into the spiritual realm right now, I would be able to see how many angels God has positioned strategically in place. But along with those angels, you would see a lot of demonic activity going on as well. How many know that there's some demonic activity going on in your life? And you ought to thank God for the authority of the name of Jesus Christ. Though the enemy would very much like to have you, he can't go beyond the word of God. He can't go beyond the word of God. The devil wants you. The devil wants to have at you, but he can't, because God is your shield and your buckler. He can't go beyond the word of God. Even though you messed up, even though you changed, God will come and cover you. God is the only one I know that'll watch you do something dumb and stupid and still pray. I told him not to do it, but I'm going to protect him anyway. In your foolishness, God has been good to you. You should have went down. You know you should have.